Hey guys, if you're new to our channel, I'm JC.
And I'm Casey.
And today I'm going to try and change my sister's style. So I went shopping and bought her 5 different outfits for the week. And I bought her things that I don't think she'd typically choose for herself.
I wear very basic things.
Yeah, I mean, I kept with some of your style in that aspect.
Like, if you look at my Instagram, I either wear black or white.
Really?
Yes, all my photos are like that.
I feel like I do that too. I'm literally wearing black and white right now.
Well, I changed it up today.
I think this is gonna be very interesting. I want to see your reactions to these
things. I'm excited too. I get new clothes.
And since we're doing this, maybe you can style me next.
Give this video a thumbs up if you want to see me choose JC's outfits and style her up.
I'm really excited, so let's get right into it. The first outfit I think I'm going to start with is this really simple and pretty one. I'll start with the tops. I love this tank top. This is personally something I would wear, and I think you have things like this.
Yeah, like the strings, I like that.
But I've never really seen you wear dark blue before.
Yeah, I really like this color. I don't think I have something like this.
It's really simple, and it's basic, so maybe you'll wear it. Moving on to the bottoms to match the top, I got you these flowy white shorts. They're kind of overexposed in the camera, but I think it looked like a mini skirt.
These are so pretty. I've never like seen anything like this before. Yeah, like I don't have like something like this.
You wear flowy shorts, but not this flowy.
Yeah, it looks like a skirt.
Yeah, it looks like a skirt, and I think you would really like it.
Oh, I can't wait to try on this outfit.
I think it's cute and beachy. She better wear that to the beach one day.
Yeah, I'll wear the skirt.
I don't know if it's appropriate for school, but I bought you 5 outfits for the week. Maybe you can wear it after school.
Oh yeah. I'm gonna go try on this outfit.
I'm excited to see it on you.
I have the outfit on and I absolutely love it. I love the shorts. It kind of looks like a skirt, and I don't usually wear skirts, but it's so flowy and I think they're really cute. And the top, I'm so gonna wear this a lot because I really like the color. And I think this outfit is so cute, and I'm so glad JC picked this out for me.
I love this outfit on you, and I think it's a little bit out of her comfort zone.
A little bit, yeah, definitely the shorts are.
Oh, but it's so cute. And the next one I'm gonna show you is probably more so in your comfort zone. I feel like this is something you would wear, but I had to get it for you.
Okay.
Here's the top. It is this gray basic long sleeve. I feel like you have something with a neckline like this.
I definitely do, and in the back it's shorter. That's really cute.
Yeah, like the back is open kind of, and I feel like this is good because it's a long sleeve and it's getting cold out.
I know it is. This is perfect. Thank you.
But I'm going to match it with a pair of shorts, which doesn't match the aesthetic of winter, but I really, really think you'll like these shorts.
Yeah, black shorts. That's cute.
I love black shorts. I wear like black jeans and black shorts all the time. Do you wear those? I
feel
like
you don't. Not really. I did.
Yeah.
I wore black jeans recently.
Yeah, I really like that outfit.
All right, let's try this one on. I have the second outfit on, and this is so basic. I literally would wear this, and I really like this long sleeve and how in the back it's a little bit longer back. I love backs like that on shirts, and I definitely would wear this. JC knows my style so well.
Do you like this outfit?
I do. It's very basic.
It is basic, but I feel like that's more so something Casey would wear, and it's darker colors. You wear a lot of lighter colors.
Yeah, that's true. I really like this gray.
Oh, good. I'm glad. The next one is going to be a different style for you.
Oh no.
Because Casey is not the type to wear skirts, I've noticed.
Not at all.
I love skirts. Like, I will wear skirts every day, but I feel like you don't wear them at all.
I just can't find the right skirt to fit me.
Well, I found some for you and I hope they fit.
Oh yeah.
So here's the first skirt that I'm going to put you in. I think that it's a little short, but it might work.
Thanks. I like the bottom. Like,
yeah,
the little...
it's like a straight line skirt. I have a lot of those, and that's definitely something I'd wear.
Okay, cute.
Also, the top that goes with that is something I'd wear. It's just a black, very large neck one.
Oh, okay. I love that. I love shirts like this, especially like the little ruffles.
This is literally something that's on my Instagram.
Like, yeah, I
think so. A black top and a denim skirt. That's something I'd wear.
All right. I'm kind of nervous to try on this skirt, but I'm excited to see what this outfit looks like when it's on.
It'll be so cute.
I have the next outfit on and I love this top so much. I definitely am gonna wear this again. And I love this skirt too. It's just very tight on me and it kind of looks weird. I don't know. I usually never wear skirts, so that's why it looks kind of different. But it's really cute, and I think this is such a cute outfit. I wish the skirt fit me better. It was a little hard to get on. I had to like squeeze in it. I don't know how I'm gonna get it off.
I'm really happy with this outfit. It's so out of my comfort zone. I'm glad that you like the skirt, actually.
I really do.
I love skirts, and hopefully you start wearing them more because they're really cute.
I actually might. I just need to find the right skirt.
The next outfit is really, really cute. I think you'll love this one. I got you a pink kind of ribbed tube top, and it's kind of flowy at the bottom.
That's cute. I really like this. I like the color.
I feel like you've worn something like that before.
Probably.
And I matched it with a pair of black jeans because I love wearing black jeans.
Yay!
I would have tried to find mom jeans for mm-hmm. you, but they didn't have them, so I just got you regular black jeans.
Okay, these are really nice. I'm excited.
I'm excited for you.
Tube top with jeans. Let's try it on. I love this next outfit. Oh my goodness. These jeans are so cute, except my legs are a little long for them. But this outfit, I love it so much. I'm so gonna wear this exact outfit again. And I really like the tube top.
I really love this outfit on you. It looks so good.
Thank you.
I feel like I couldn't pull that off as well as you do.
Well, thank you for choosing it.
I love it. The last outfit I chose is very summer themed, even though it's not summer right now.
Yay!
So there's this yellow tank top. It's once again ribbed like the one you're wearing.
Oh!
And I really like this color on you. You wear yellow like once in a while.
I love yellow because it makes you look so tan.
It does?
Yeah, it does.
I didn't know that. And I paired it with another jean skirt. Ooh. But this one is a little bit different. It has like
rips in it.
Yeah, and at the bottom, it's kind of frilly.
Frayed?
Frayed.
Frilly.
I think that's a word, but I love this skirt.
Oh, yay. I'm excited to try this on. This is very summery.
You look like a sunflower.
Hopefully this one fits. I have the last outfit on, and I love this yellow top with this skirt. I think the skirt is so cute. It fits me so much better than the other one, and I definitely think I need to start wearing skirts. I kind of like them. JC kind of like changed my style. But yeah, this is the outfit, and it's so summery. I definitely have to wear this outfit again.
This skirt looks so cute on you.
I look so tall in the camera because I have to sit like properly in the skirt.
You look really tan in the yellow.
I know, I love this shirt.
So which outfit was your favorite?
Definitely this one. I feel like this one fits me really well.
I like this one, but I really, really like the first outfit I gave you as well. Because
really?
That one's like beachy and flowy.
I like that one a lot too. My least favorite one was the skirt that didn't fit me, but I love the top that went with it.
Yeah, that was a cute outfit. Too bad it didn't fit.
Yeah. I'm really excited because I want to do this for JC.
I'm really excited to see what outfit she chooses for me. So once again, if you guys would like to see us do that video, please give this one a big thumbs up. And please go over to our Instagram at JC and Casey and give us some more video ideas that we could do in the future. I am going to be going back to college soon, so we're going to start doing videos on our own again. If you're new to our channel or haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe. Thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll see you next time.
We love you so much. Bye!